my suction cup mount for the windshield fell apart the other day, so the only thing I could find here was a GoPro version at $50. So I just ordered one from Amazon and should be here in a day or so, and I won't be so jiggy with it, holding it in my hand. On the left, so we're going to find a place to park and go in and check it out. Here. So that was a good time. If you're ever in Idaho Springs, make sure to go to the Vintage Moose. They have a lot of different beers, and they have good food. The owner's from New England, and he has a good sense of humor. If he's there, say hi to him. Okay, we're on the way back home. Thanks for watching today. See you again soon.